The testimony I want to say. I give God thanks that He's real. The Spirit of God is real. It's a miracle that I'm talking, I'm alive tonight. God has been talking to me, but I've been wanting to live my life the way I want to live. I want to talk about what Jesus is doing in my life now. I'm a new person now. I came from California here to Florida. I came with a lot of hate in my heart and resentment. I came with hate. I had a resentment in me. And I hated all the world. I hated everybody. Even the Christians, I hated them. You know why? Because I knew a lot of people that did a lot of witchcraft. People that served Satan. They were praying and fasting for cities. And they follow the devil. The word of God says God has mercy on us. All these things that I was doing, being crazy. I didn't want to hear God's voice. I didn't want to know nothing about God. Came from California driving. I was driving for 3 days. When I came over here, I started doing whatever I wanted to do. I didn't want to know nothing about nobody. I had a dream, but I didn't pay attention to it. I see that the cops stopped me. I didn't know why. I had drunk. I didn't know the places around here real good. I'd get lost. I'd go to Miami. The cops stopped me. But the cops wouldn't stop me. There's bridges. I was driving, swerving back and forth. If the cop wouldn't have stopped me, I would have hit the side of the bridge. I would have died. I found out how much God loves us. Amen. He's not seeing the riches, he's not seeing the gold. He knows why he's calling us. A lot of people say, you're in sin, you're in this, you're in that. Who are we to judge? There's a hell. He loves us, he don't want us to go to hell.
Hermano, el policía me estaba como queriendo agredir y queriéndome ¿Usted sabe cómo son los policías aquí que cuando quieren pisotear a uno? Y yo no sé cómo abrí mi boca, hermano, a pesar que yo andaba así. Yo conocía la verdad.
I don't know how I opened my mouth and I started talking.
Y le digo al policía,
I told the cop,
¿tú por qué me estás hablando así,
Dios? Why are you talking to me like that?
¿Por qué me prestas las cosas si me está doliendo el brazo,
Dios? You're hurting my arm, why are you putting that on my hand?
Y me dice, cállate.
He told me, be quiet.
Yo no estoy borracho, sí, tomé.
He said, you're drunk. He said, I'm not drunk.
Y le doy gracias a Dios que Dios me puso en tu camino.
I thank God that he put me in your room.
Yo ahora entiendo lo que está pasando en mi vida.
I understand what's happening in my life.
Y de repente el policía seguía y le dije, ¿sabes qué? Arrepiéntate en el nombre de Jesús.
I told the cop to repent in the name of Jesus. I told him, Jesus loves you, repent. And everybody that was there.
Entonces, después, hermano, cuando bueno, pasó eso, y comencé a cumplir todas las leyes, lo que piden aquí, y de repente, hermano, en mi amargura, en mi ser, yo quería echarle la culpa a alguien.
I wanted to blame somebody.
Y de repente, yo después, cuando salí de ahí, yo comencé a reconocer, hermano.
I started remembering and knowing.
Y de ahí, hermano, comencé a andar en bicicleta, hermano, y porque me dieron licencia y todo. Y de repente, hermano, yo andaba en bicicleta y yo lloraba, hermano. Y dije, ¿por qué me pasó esto?
He would ride his bike and he would cry and he asked God, why is this happening?
Y hermano, y de repente, una mañana, 8:30 a.m.
Early in the morning, one morning.
Yo voy en bicicleta. Yo voy en bicicleta, hermano, y de repente, cuando voy en
bicicleta. He would ride his bike and then he seen.
Yo iba tranquilo. Y de repente miré una troca en el alto.
You seen a truck.
Yo lo miré, yo pensaba que estaba en el alto. Y cuando voy cruzando la calle, la troca arranca, hermano, y me levantó y me aventó como de aquí en la tierra.
You seen a truck at a stop sign, and the truck passed the stop sign and went in and hit him.
Yo quedé inconsciente, hermano.
I was unconscious.
Y como unos 5 minutos, de repente sentí que alguien me estaba arrastrando.
I felt somebody was pulling me. The guy that ran me over, he started pulling me off the road. He was crying. Thank God that I didn't kill you. Thank God that I didn't kill you. I didn't know what was going on. They took me to the hospital. The doctor told me if he would have hit me just a little bit harder, that he would have killed me. The doctor just told me I can run and be on a bicycle. He put some stuff in my neck. They cut me in my throat. They took out my bad disc. And they put a plastic disc inside my throat. With a piece of metal. And they put a screw inside of me. I thank God that I can run, that I can walk, that I can move. They told me to do exercise. That's the only way that I can walk. Thank God for the brother that has been helping me. Amen. The pastor's wife, the pastor. Sister Hilda, Sister Tomasa, the sisters, the brothers. Amen. I'm not embarrassed of the gospel because it's the power of God. Let's go forward. Let's preach the word. And God bless you. Hallelujah. Hermano Luis, para otra te voy a poner a predicar todo el servicio, hermano. Amen. ¿Cuántos quieren oír un predicar? Amén. Hermano pastor con nosotros, amén. Pastor Igor.